What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if he knew about it. Two bikers, two men, asking me if he'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it, what's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. If you ask me, you got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now, why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deke.
Okay. Supplies. We trust level 2. Oh, wow. That's all we can buy.
I see how it is.
That's it.
You're gonna hurt your back doing it that way.
I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Copeland.
We can't head north until I get this bike fixed up. Copeland it is.
Right. Oh, we can probably fast travel. How do we get out? All right.
Hey, man.
Shit.
Okay, let's go. Now can we fast travel? Bike has insufficient fuel. I reckon we can find some. Probably find some medical stuff.
Yeah, I can always use this.
It's better. Ammo, helpful, but I want heal. Just started raining. Oh, the door was open.
Thank you.
think it's going to be easier if we go back, isn't it? And quickly fill up our bike. Yeah, it is.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's going on?
Stuff's getting scarce. Come back soon. Your bike could use some work. Okay, then.
New upgrade.
It's your bike, right? See ya.
Don't get
you around.
Like now. Fast travel, yes. You shoot him.
St. John, stop by the hot springs. Wait a minute.
Tucker, I hear you. St. John out.
Last of them. I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Hope he's happy.
Hey, Cope. I think Liam was bringing you this.
Oh, Deke. You made a wise choice. Wise choice. You go see Manny. Maybe he can help you with that bike of yours.
Yes, you, bike upgrades.
Man.
What's up, Manny?
You feeling any better?
Mule's looking a little low. Should have more stuff later.
Hey, wait, what?
See you,
I thought I was gonna get upgrade. Near a checkpoint. Damn, there's a lot of stuff we haven't done around here. He wants us back there.
Hey, been seeing you around more.
Manny, I'm still not happy with you.
I'll refuel you, nice and good. I'll wrap that up for you.
I kind of like that.
Good choice, man. Good choice. This should last you for a while.
Ripped.
Great. Cool. Need anything else? Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. Yep, always needing fuel. Ooh. Drifter life. See you around, Deke.
Right, let's... Let me try and find some of this stuff. know what we're missing. Missing a nearer checkpoint, some more historical markers. I wonder if we clear the map if we drive somewhere. So if we drive down here, will we clear the map? Let's go find out. Right, can we fast travel somewhere? Probably gonna...
Deke, hey there.
Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep.
A couple of guys broke out and messed a few weeks.
Remember what I said, back in the tunnel. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same.
And what are the tools for? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm looking up. Listen, Boozer. Get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Stone crop, get it right. Oh shit, what the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around.
Okay, let's have a look. Got him. Oh, ammo. Got him. I think that's it. I don't think there was really anything to properly see up there. Right. Long drive. A lot of zombies died there, good lord. Don't trust this. Leaving playable area. Okay, I guess you can't go that way. Play main story to unlock. Oh, okay then. That's how it is it? Fair enough. We got a job over there. Whoa, that's gonna be too much for a job. good stuff did not happen here. Can we go? Back to the main camp. I just want to have a look at some of that. I'm curious. We never actually explored up there. I don't know if there's stuff we can do. You're still not better. Please. Please get better so I'm not alone on the open road. Alright guys, we're going to leave things there though for this episode. If you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, and most importantly, go and have yourselves a nice day, and bye bye.